Chief of Staff to Mr. President, Professor Agboola Gambari, is a well-known diplomat globally, but locally he is known as a benevolent leader, representative of the culture and the tenets of the Adimi family dynasty. So this group that seeks to create a bridge between the haves and the have-nots, seeks to create a bridge to enable community development, socio-economic interventions to get down to the grassroots. Members of this group are chosen from all various strata of the society. There are people from the grassroots, there are people who are gainfully employed, there are also people they have reached out to as patrons who will also be supporting their efforts. I think it so far it has been a very logical movement, and I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give them the means and wisdom to sustain the momentum and to be able to cover as much grounds as possible. No one single person or group can do it all, but we can at least try. We have started from this Centre Ilorin. Our father here has said that it is not just Centre Ibono, it is Centre Ilorin. So alhamdulillah, we have started here, the group has started here. We are happy to have supported, and we look forward to more ingenious ideas that will touch lives. For instance, you've seen the water project that was just unveiled. There's no match to water, and as you all know, there's this popular song that water no get any. That is what it is. Also, I've seen the speed breaker project. Its importance cannot be overstated, especially considering I don't know anywhere else in Ilorin where it has been painted with reflective paint. That is international best practice, and alhamdulillah, it is starting here in Centre Ilorin. So landmark, it is landmark, and we love it, and we think that it should be replicated. We believe that there are people in the current government who have witnessed this, and we hope that they will take it around. It's all about saving lives. Be your brother's keeper. That's what this group have done. Thank you. Well, to start with, whatever any individual has in this world does not belong to him or her. It is only bestowed upon you as a trust by the community, and more importantly by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You will give account. So it is best for those who think to understand that when it's time to give account, you should at least have a weighty ledger that lists things that you have given back to the community that also entrusted you with those things. So it is in the best interest of every such individual. No amount is too small, no amount is too big. What you have, give. When you have, give. Even when you do not have, there's something that you can give. You can give your honesty, you can give your wherewithal in support, you can treat some of these things diligently and don't destroy it. If you go and destroy a tap, you have taken away from the community. But if you use the tap gently and ensure that the next person will be able to use it, you have also given. So there is little, there's no little amount, there's no little effort that will be too little to be given. For the beneficiaries, I say to Alhamdulillah, wa barakallahu fi, wa tabarakallahu bi iznillah.